good friend and gallery owner, Diane Kneeland, and I just want to thank you so much for having